You can use VLC Player to convert any type of video file to an MP4. For example, converting an MKV file, which Adobe Premiere does not support. To get started, open up VLC Player and in the Media tab, hit Convert/Save. In the File tab, you'll want to click on Add button to select your video. If you need to convert more than one video, you can select multiple here. After selecting your video, click on Convert/Save. On the next screen, in the Profile section, select Video H.264 plus MP3. There are several other options here, but this will give you the best quality and an MP4 that will work in any video editor. If you're only converting one video, make sure to give the new file a new name. If you're converting multiple files, go ahead and select the Append Converted File Name button to automatically change each file's name. This will automatically export next to where the original file is. And now we can click on Start. This will start the encoding process, and you'll see a progress bar at the bottom of the player. Once it's all done, we can go ahead and open our files and then bring them into whatever editor we're using. In this case, Adobe Premiere. Now, a quick tip, if you're still seeing MKV at the end of your file, this problem happens if you're converting a single video and you don't rename the file and simply choose a different location or folder. For some reason, VLC will still keep the original MKV extension at the end of the file. It's still converted with a different codec, it just has the old MKV container on it. So go ahead and rename it to MP4, and you'll now be able to open that in any video editor. All right, and that's it. Super easy. If you have any questions, please let me know, and I'll do my best to answer them in the comments. Thanks for watching.